At Rice, a father and son farmers are digging to find water. It is almost noon.
What is strange, dear father? No matter how deep we dig, we cannot find water for our new well.
Yes, son. Our people have long given up looking for water. They have gone look elsewhere.
It looks like we're almost the only ones left. Why don't we leave the search over it?
You don't leave the graves of your relatives and loved ones, Kwasan.
What they did was to dig in rock. Their loved ones' bones and white cloth.
Do you remember? She's not even boned yet. Your mother.
We must wait. We must wait. So we can bring her bones. Whatever way we are.
About a magic dragon who holds back the flow of water. They're up in the fifth mountain where he lives as a lord and a master.
I remember Mama talking about the magic dragon, but I thought it was just a story.
Let's hope for the rain comes so we can store the precious water in our jars. If not, we will all surely die because of famine and thirst. Well, son, it looks like it's a good time to eat.
Our shot of lunch.
Good afternoon to you, neighbor Kwapa, and the best of everything.
Likewise, Madam Mingla. Likewise.
Must go. Tell Kwasan I said hello.
Oh! How are you, Madam Minglo? I'll just set lunch and I'm going to call my father. Please join us.
That was a very great meal. Who was the cook?
Kwasan was the cook this morning.
That's good. Someday he'll make a young lady happy.
Only if she can find one young lady. As we all know, almost everyone left this place.
Well, let me see your head.
Goodness.
Oh my goodness, Kwasan. A good fortune for you, I clearly see. Up to those five mountains as high as the sky. And happiness you long for, there you will find. And treasures that will surely blow your mind. Kwasan, let me know how strong are you. Kwasan, is your mind as sharp as a hoe? With those firm muscles, is your heart as firm? To care for one who spent the lady of your dreams? Kwasan, if you are all of this and more so, do not hesitate, your fortune awaits you. Go! It's the place! Your fortune awaits you. The good night up to those mountains. Go!